Okay, what's in here?
Somehow I don't think he needs a hand. Too pretty. Can't take it. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Oh, it made that spin. Gotcha. So there needs to be something on there to make that spin. Okay, I got it. Look, boy, into you stood. And yeah, I know, I just do. Alright, there's all four of those. Supposed to do here? I'm supposed to like hit this? I am supposed to hit that. Gotcha. Come on, go. Thank you. What? Oh, okay. That needs to be turned. I'm hoping that that stays. Roll faster. Okay. God dang it. Okay. Scoop successful. It's great. But now I gotta get it over here. Come on. Make it. No. Okay. Well, great. Now I need to redo the whole thing.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Scoop. Scoop. Alright, this one should make it just fine. Come on, come on, keep going.
Ah,
No, 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 no. God dang it. Wow, this is a pain in the butt to get done, man. I am hating this mission so much. So very much am I hating this. Alright. So the ball gets around this corner here.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles.
And it's good to go. Oh God, no. I'm gonna spend like an hour just doing this. Hit it! I don't know if it'll make it all the way across that. Okay, well. Okay.
Solo-rama.
All right, that should make it, if just barely. Yeah. Just barely made that in time. Come on! I was pressing down on this side! I am so mad. We will handle this one later.
Gain control of this. You have. All you have to do now.
Right.
Boss fight time?
System has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, Justice Boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalayer's VCS. That's Villain Containment System.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh, no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Man Ray! The Atomic Flounder! The Dirty Bubble!
No, worse than that. He's your archenemy, Prawn!
Prawn!
Did someone call? Oh, I thought maybe I was looking at superheroes. But now I see it's just a couple of pieces of gnarled driftwood.
Look how all of their arch nemesis are still like young. But
you, madman!
What did Prawn do?
The worst thing
these guys are old.
He put all of Mermaid Man's white clothes in the washer with a red sock.
Everything I own turned pink! Pink!
How horrible!
Personally, I thought pink made you very pretty.
Really?
Sure, pretty stupid. Yikes. What is that yellow thing? Some kind of mold?
I'm not mold, I'm a sponge. There's a cellular difference. A cellular difference!
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the lesson, Dr. Science. See you later, Pinky.
By the seven seas, Prawn, I shall not rest until you are captured. But first, I shall have to change from my secret identity into Mermaid Man!
You don't have a secret identity, you old coot. Maybe you better take care of Prawn while I take care of this.
I shall avenge you, Mermaid Man!
I'll recapture the guy who I let loose. Are you done, bud?
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like this. You've just met the Sponginator.
Okay, you stupid. How about stop spawning those guys, game?
I feel like a new sponge.
Especially right in front of me like that. Game? Two down. One more to go. I win. I don't win. What the heck was that?
I get it.
I got him.
No, no, not again. This is not fair. I got a frozen wedgie for this. Is this the end of Prawn?
Prawn is safely locked away again. Thank thanks to you, Frankie.
My name's SpongeBob.
Here, I found this in my sock drawer, next to a bunch of pink socks. It's another golden spatula.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall always live my life by your shining example. Let goodness and kindness...
Are you still here?
All right. What all do I have left to do here? I have... complete the rolling ball. That's literally it. Is that is all I have left to do here.